everyone, I'm Marina from Yes to Tech, and welcome back to my channel. Wondering how to upload videos to YouTube? In this YouTube 101 tutorial, I'll be sharing how to start a YouTube channel by posting your first YouTube video. By the end of this video, you'll know exactly how to upload videos on your YouTube channel so that you can properly upload videos to YouTube to get more views and likes. If you're excited about this video, make sure you like this video, hit the subscribe button, and the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. And with that said, let's jump right in. To upload a video on YouTube, head over to your YouTube account, click on the Create Camera icon from the menu on the top right-hand side, and then on Upload Video. Either drag and drop video files to upload to YouTube in the space provided, or select a video file or files from your documents. Make sure that this video file you're uploading to YouTube is your already edited file. If you don't know how to edit video files, make sure to watch my video on how to edit videos on iMovie. The link to it is in the description box below. Once you've selected a video file to upload to YouTube, you'll see its uploading and processing status at the bottom. In this details section, you can edit your YouTube video's title, description, thumbnail, playlists, and select under audience whether this video is intended for kids or not. If you don't know how to create a YouTube thumbnail that converts, make sure to watch my video on how to make a YouTube custom thumbnail. I'll leave the link to it in the description box below. You can also click on More Options to add a paid promotion banner, tags, language, subtitles and closed captions, recording date and location, license and distribution, category, as well as comments and ratings. To properly tag your YouTube videos so that you get more clicks and views, make sure to watch my video on how to tag YouTube videos to rank higher. I'll leave the link to it in the description box below. Once you're done filling out the details section, click on Next to access the monetization section. In order to be monetized on YouTube, you need at least 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 hours of watch time in the past 12 months. For more details on how to make money on YouTube, make sure to watch my video on how to make money on YouTube with a small channel. I'll leave the link to it in the description box below. If your YouTube channel has been monetized, select whether you wish monetization to be on or off for this video. Select the type of ads that your viewers will see, as well as the location of those video ads. Only videos longer than 8 minutes are eligible for ads during video. Once you're done filling out the monetization section, click on Next to access the Ad Suitability section. Select whether your YouTube video's content, title, description, or keywords contain any of the following: inappropriate language, adult content, violence, shocking content, harmful or dangerous acts, drug-related content, hateful content, firearms-related content, sensitive issues, or none of the above. Once you're done filling out the Ad Suitability section, click on Next to access the Video Elements section, and then on Add next to each option to add an end screen and cards. If you want to add an end screen template to your YouTube video, to add an end screen with ease, make sure to watch my video on how to create a YouTube end screen template and add end screens to your YouTube videos. I'll leave the link to it in the description box below. Once you're done filling out the Video Elements section, click on Next to access the Visibility section. This is where you can save your video as private, where only you and people you choose can watch your video, or as Enlisted, where anyone with a video link can watch your video, publish your video as public so that everyone can watch your video, or schedule your YouTube video for a later date and time. Once you're done filling out the visibility section, click on Save to successfully post your first YouTube video. If you want even more tips on how to create and grow a successful YouTube channel, make sure to watch my video on how to grow your YouTube channel, 10 secrets to grow on YouTube with 0 views and 0 subscribers. I'll leave the link to it in the description box below. If you're serious about uploading videos on YouTube, make sure you check out our free cheat sheet with 9 brilliant tools that you should use below this video to learn more about how to save time and boost your productivity in your online business. Make sure you comment below and let me know what the first video you uploaded to YouTube is about. If you liked this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below for new videos every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern. And stay tuned for my next video, which is about how to premiere a video on YouTube. As you wait for my next video to go live, check out these 2 videos I have right here, and I'll see you in my next video.